Hello guys, and welcome back again to Insomnia Gimania Channel. Oke, kali ini gue akan mencoba game dengan judul The Forbidden Arts. Game ini game tipenya 2.5D platformer ya. Jadi game ini selain dirilis di PC, dia juga dirilis di Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, dan nanti akan dirilis juga di PS4. Oke, langsung aja kita mainkan. Let's check it out.
Phoenix.
Phoenix.
It's time.
Jadi karakter utamanya di sini namanya Phoenix. Okay. Environment-nya bagus sih ini. Colorful. Di sini kontrolnya cuma bisa ke kanan kiri, kanan sama ke kiri aja ya, karena dia emang tipikalnya game 2.5D. Environment-nya 3D tapi kontrolnya kontrol game 2D. Welcome to Overworld. Your current objective is highlighted by the... Okay, jadi objective kita... Wait, oh ternyata bisa sudut pandang 3D juga ya. Ternyata cuma di kota aja kayaknya. Balik lagi ke kontrol 2.5D. Kayaknya di mungkin khusus di Overworld aja ya, di map untuk kontrol 3D-nya. Waduh. Jatuh ternyata. Oh, oke okay, oke, okay, I see. Oke, okay, next, bawah. Waduh. Kita naik ke atas sini coba. Ada item. Dapat gold 2.
Hi. Goodbye.
Aduh, kalian bisa berenang. Gak bisa ternyata. Waduh, langsung mati.
Greetings. Renaissance magic is known as the seven forbidden arts. Pyromancy. Hydromancy, geomancy, aeromancy, enchantment, chiromancy, and necromancy. The age of magic had begun, and those who sought knowledge of the forbidden arts grew strong. Leaders rose to power and quickly assembled armies of followers. Magic became religion, and factions lived and died by their code of magic. An evil necromancer by the name of Voltaire spent his days practicing the art of black magic. Voltaire envisioned a world where death was only the beginning, and life was merely a step towards immortality. Such an imbalance of existence was troubling to the other factions. To protect the balance of life, an alliance was formed, known as the Council of Magic. The Council swore an oath to preserve balance in the world by means of the forbidden arts, and by combining forces, they drove Voltaire far away from these lands. To this day, no one knows what became of Voltaire, but the threat has been long since forgotten.
Greetings.
Oke, kita udah dapat magic fire. Langsung balik lagi aja ke tempat si Griffin-nya. Bisa gak kira-kira kita aja deh. Langsung pergi dia. What the? Okay guys, sampai sini aja dulu untuk first impression dari game The Forbidden Arts. Jika kalian suka, jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe, dan nantikan video-video dari kami Insomnia Game Mania. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.